Mitch, having watched Liam for years, I'll tell you what he was doing. He wasn't shy. He was baiting Jordan Boyd into a false sense of confidence. And then Jordan Boyd came forward, dropped his right hand, opened himself up, and the experience came through.